Hi, it's Charlotte. Today on Maker's Moments, we will be explaining what makes a wooden wick crackle. Wooden wicks not only have a gorgeous, unique ambiance to them, clearly, but they're also revered for their magical crackling sound. So, how does a wooden wick crackle? As the cellulose in your wood wicks changes states from solid to gas, gas molecules become trapped in between the pores of the wood. Simultaneously, the temperature is rising and the gas inside these pores is rapidly changing. This is placing pressure on the cell walls that have not yet begun their transformation from solid to gas. The expanding gas in conjunction with the weakening surrounding cellulose eventually results in a mini explosion as the cell walls rupture and the gas escapes. If you're looking to really impress your candle maker friends with your newfound scientific knowledge of why wood wicks crackle, you can even drop the chemical equation for wood combustion into your next casual conversation. C6H12O6 becomes 6O2, becomes 6CO2, becomes 6H2O. To get the most out of your crackle, make sure you're using our crackling wick or crackling booster wick. Certain waxes, such as 100% soy, may decrease the crackling range because of the oily nature of the wax. It may dampen the sound, so it's important to burn test with your specific wax to get the crackling results you desire. To make it easy, we've included the link to our wick sample kit for you below. Ready to put your newfound knowledge into practice? Why do you love that wooden wick crackle? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay in the know on all the latest makers' tips and tricks. See you next time on Maker's Moments. Happy making! Thank you.